Our next question comes from a community member. They want to know, how can the average graduation rate be at 87%, but only 3% are college ready?
I understand that college readiness refers to how many kids have to take the remedial math and English. I don't know. We've asked the president of Dr. Castro to help us figure this out and help us teach our kids to what we need to know. So we're in conversation with that. We're working on that. But that doesn't make any sense to me either.
Does that help?